for 16 against Tyler.
Right back at Gurka. Nice job. Two outs. Well, if it went 455, it's one of the longest home runs in baseball this year because the longest is owned by Nolan Arenado.